Well, the parking meters in Annapolis could be the key to helping the homeless. Two meters installed downtown have netted more than $1,900. That change collected is used to help the homeless. The money supports the Lighthouse Shelter.